to be considered among those of the group that are getting this award today, the other awardees. It's sort of a humbling experience, I guess, because some of those people are very, very talented and have really left their mark on this country, and so it's an honor to be here with them. I think on something like today, what I hope comes out of this today is not necessarily just the honor for those of us that are awardees here, but I hope this can be put out to schools and things like that where the kids get some encouragement, some inspiration to do their own thing in their own time. Most of the people here today, if you look down that list, are people that you would say are very curious people. I don't mean strange, I mean curious, in that they're curious about things around them. And that kind of curiosity is at the heart of all progress that's ever been made. Somebody wonders, can we do this, or why can't we do this, or let's do this amount of research in a different way or something. And those are the things that move our country forward. And I think whether you look at education or as research, this curious nature that most Americans seem to have, those two things to me are what really were different about this country, and that everybody here deserved an education, and everybody was curious about things around them, and we learned the new things first, and out of that came a whole country that led the world. And I think whatever nation is leading the world 50 years from now will be the nation that leads in education and research. I think the main thing is to live your own life as much as you can as an example of what you think is right, fair, and they'll follow suit. And I think that's true for most kids these days. And that's the reason I do hope that this whatever happens here today with the awardees, I hope the kids in schools look at this and get some idea that they too can excel. They too can do these things that are notable. Well, I'm inspired every day by a lot of things. A few years ago, someone said that the United States was like a shining city set on a hill. And indeed it is, compared to most nations. But one of the problems is that we have too many people haven't been able to make their way into that shining community yet. And so we have to work on that all the time and make sure that it's more fair and just for all of our people, not just for a few. So those are things I think that we talk about some and discuss with the students. And I'm optimistic that most of the students I talk to these days at the college level or university level are ones who want to see this country advance, and they're willing to do their part. And I'm optimistic about the future.